Fortress One. Your mission is unchanged.
I know the mission is unchanged. I'm just fucking telling you.
Destroy it!
Thank you.
I've got a surprise for Mr. Heller.
I think you'll find him not much for surprises, Brooks.
Do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city. Baby.
Dad, you should have known, Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
Goddamn brother is who?
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the...
Something else.
Change it up, for God's sake.
keep hopping around, I'm gonna rip your spine out of your mouth.
You really are a very crude person, aren't you?
Blade?
Want me to slow down? Slow down if you want.
Bitch, you got nothing on me. What? Nothing to say?
Impressive. Now let's see how well you can adapt. Catch. You can keep it.
Oh, sorry. Did I get you?
Come on, Heller.
What was that you were saying about being better than me? And you're the one to beat, huh?
See?
Emo fuck. That simmered you down some. Too slow. Show me what you got.
This is no one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I can move beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?